that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. Makes me wonder. Now the ships are ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, the movie star, oh, and the rest. Oh, they're here. Here on Gilligan's Island.